Muy bien, toca continuar. Que como habrán visto en un cuadro al final del anterior vídeo, que acabo de poner, de hecho, pensaba hacer también esta puerta. Pero viendo lo que necesito directamente, prefiero primero pasarme el juego y hacerlo en un nuevo juego plus o más. O bueno, o da igual. Así que nada. Pues nada, a quedar con esta. Tú. Es que la tengo en la mierda esta, ¿eh? Espero que se guarden los social links, porque, o sea, no me jodas. Esto voy a ver si puedo conseguir tres más. Sí. De hecho, voy a comprar más. Ahí está. Vengan, como no hay nada que hacer.
Greetings.
Vale. No hay nadie, ¿qué dices? Toma todo el edificio para waifu sola. Venga. Vale, no tiene nada nuevo. A ver, creo que lo mejor sería, a ver. Ah, buena. Te lo ponen esto para que no te puedas echar ahí el estado. Joder, me sale ahora el estado este de Great. Pues mira, si esto... Voy a hacer esto a ver si se puede guardar. Bueno, si se puede guardar. Si es que por ahí se termina guardando los datos de los social links. Que ojalá no vaya a ser que ahora... Como esto es realista, te jodes.
All right. This will probably be the last time we meet like this. Is everyone ready?
Can I say something?
A ver, una cosa. Ahí está.
I know that we have to defeat Nyx. But if you think about it, that means we'll be getting rid of the Dark Hour. Ryoji-kun said before that if he dies, our memories will disappear too. So if we defeat Nyx, we might not remember any of this.
Our memories.
True. Our memories regarding the Dark Hour and our personas. They... may disappear.
But even if that happens, I want you all to know, I won't forget you. Even if it robs us of all of our memories together, I will still remember you all.
We know you will, Yucatan.
I won't forget you either.
Neither will I.
I will not forget you, Yukari-san.
Don't worry. Even if you do forget about us, I'll remind you.
Yeah, so don't worry about it.
Oh, I'm so glad to hear that.
Okay. Then after the battle, no matter what happens, let's promise to meet each other again.
Good idea. But where should we meet?
I don't think it should be the dorm. We'll come back here anyways if all goes well. Hey, shouldn't we also decide on when we'll meet?
Yeah, it should be a special day.
What about graduation day? When the Dark Hour vanishes, our memories might not disappear right away. So we shouldn't plan to meet too soon after the battle. And there's no day that will have more significance to us all.
Wow! You're really smart, Yukari-san. Graduation day. Yes, that will be easy to remember.
Yeah, that's probably our best bet. Graduation day it is. Now, where should we meet?
It should be somewhere where it's easy to recognize that peace has returned to the city.
Someplace with a good view then?
Oh, how about the school's roof?
Huh, good idea. All right, the roof it is.
And when we meet again, we should remember how we're feeling right now. That no matter what may happen, we will never look back.
I agree.
Sorry, but you'll just have to wait. All right then, let's get going.
Together,
I will do my best.
Good, because I'm counting on you.
This is going to be easy.
Yes, it is.
¿Qué se supone que hay que elegir a los miembros ahora? O te dan la oportunidad de tirar a, aunque sea para afuera un rato, a ver. Ah, pues sí. estoy dando por ahí, debería comprar también más cosas. O sea, todavía tengo... A ver. O sea, para no gastarme esto directamente. A ver, tengo un huevo de vida y de magia, pero igualmente. ¡Venga, mierda! Ahora se desactivan los teletransportes y te obligan a subir del piso 1 hasta el más alto. O sea, para partirme el orto directamente. Es en plan... Listo, gracias. Abandono el juego. No tengo ganas de hacer esta mierda. Let's get going.
Show you what I'm made of.
I'll try to meet your expectations.
A ver, no tengo nada que impida lo del fuego, que te hagan daño de fuego, a ver. No. Le puedo poner esto al menos. ¡Venga, mierda! ¡Quita! ¿Qué cojones? ¿Y cómo... ¿Cómo mierda le han hecho esos dos para subir antes? Si está ahí el piso bloqueado. No tiene sentido. Son unos guarros. O son unos guarros o han escalado por afuera. Han dicho, mira, somos súper listos. Somos más listos que toda esta peña junta. Vamos a subir la torre desde fuera. Estos son todos unos subnormales. La están subiendo desde dentro. Pero nosotros somos súper listos. Y encima vamos con armas de fuego. Que encima... Eso ya es para decir, somos más listos. No vamos con armas cuerpo a cuerpo. Y subimos la torre por fuera. Qué cabrones, Mira, y aquí están las armas más poderosas. Bueno, no. Porque las más poderosas están en el... En la puerta del cielo.
No!
Qué sombra más rara esta, ¿eh? Parece más un enemigo de Final Fantasy. Buena. Qué rico tiene que ser no hacerse todos los pisos antes y verte obligado a pasar de como una hora o algo así, tan solo subiendo pisos. Una hora o más. Anda, y aquí tienen la oportunidad de elegir de nuevo ahí. Claro, pues como se viene el combate contra los dos pavos. Voy a reorganizar, a ver. Porque claro, como estos tienen sus turnos dependiendo de cuándo inician. O sea, cuando inician, cuando están puestos. Prefiero así. Ahí está.
Came after all. You? Where's your partner? Takaya went on ahead of me. He's destined for greater things. So, it looks like you're serious about fighting Nyx.
How do you know about Nyx?
I pieced together the information Ikutsuki left behind, but not all of it made sense. He was a real nutjob.
Did you know Ikutsuki?
We were surprised to find out he was your boss. We really only knew his name. He was just one of the researchers who created us.
He created you? Who are you?
There's no use in telling you. The end is near.
We don't have time for this. Get out of our way.
Can't do that, little lady. There's no way you'll be able to stop Nyx. But I can't let you interfere with Takaya's wish.
Do you even understand what you're saying? If Nyx isn't stopped, all life will be destroyed.
Exactly. We won't live much longer. And we want to see the end before we die. That is Takaya's wish. So I'm not backing down.
But...
Enough talk. Let's do this. This is it. I ain't holding back.
Da igual, o sea, vienes aquí de puto amo, pero madre mía, ahora te revienta el Mesías. El Mesías te hace una tremenda violada.
I've improved since our last fight. You can't hide your weaknesses from me. This is the end of the line for you.
Please, hang in there.
You think you're tough? I won't lose this time.
Pero qué puto chiste se ha vuelto este señor. Es que le reviento.
Persona.
Soy tan poderoso por haberme puesto a aliviar para enfrentarme a Margaret. Madre mía, ahora este señor no tiene nada que hacer. Y al otro le hago comer sus putas balas directamente. El otro va a sentir lo que sintió el Joko cuando lo reventó con la pistola. Bueno, una puta Magnum, pero es lo mismo. Toma, a chuparla.
What are you waiting for? Finish me off! I would do anything for Takaya.
Why are you so loyal to him?
You wouldn't understand. Takaya showed me the light when I was in the darkness. It was a long time ago. In order to better understand the Dark Hour, Kurijo rounded up kids that were living on the streets and gave them special powers so they could investigate Tartarus.
What?
But when that power doesn't emerge naturally, it's difficult to control. So the kids had to take experimental medication so their powers wouldn't kill them. Only 3 kids out of the original 100 survived. And after 6 months, the experiment was canceled.
Then, those 3 were...
You all suffered at the hands of Kurijo.
Takaya saved me from it all. He said, don't let the past control you, and don't look to the future. Simply live in the moment. To be honest, I don't even care about Kurijo anymore. But Takaya's wish must be fulfilled.
You.
We were here too long.
We're running out of time. We have to go now.
But we can't. You idiots. I don't want your pity.
But...
Dale, que se lo coman.
No hesitation. If we don't defeat Nyx, then this was all for nothing.
All right.
Damn it.
Then, are you just gonna stay here and die with him? Think about why we're here.
We must go.
Que a ver, que es un hijo de puta, pero si estáis dudando, a ver, que se le puede salvar, no me jodas. Es que son unos putos vagos. Es que tú te llevas a 3 y luego el resto queda, es en plan, no se pueden quedar ahí a defender. A matar a todas las sombras. A joderle la muerte al pavo este. Es en plan, te jodes, no te dejamos morir ahora. Te comes una mierda.
Let's go.
No tiene sentido, ¿eh? Es en plan... te tenemos pena. Te tenemos pena, pero es en plan... no nos apetece. Vale, te quedas ahí.
I won't let you eat me. I believe in you, Takaya. Fulfill your wish. I will hold on to the freedom you gave me to the very end.
Toma. Ha usado una bomba nuclear.
Hey, was that? Did he?
Don't look.
Let's go.
Venga, lo importante es ese. Hay que reventar la puta boca por haberle metido 2 balazos al tremendo Joko, al mejor personaje de todos. Que encima le reventó con una puta Magnum, que tú dices, madre mía, o sea, le revienta con un arma que se puede usar para matar elefantes. Y bueno, aquí están peleando por separado, aquí se separan, pero en la película ocurre de manera distinta. En la película se enfrentan a los 2 pavos juntos. Y luego se enfrentan a las sombras.
Is the top of Tartarus past here?
Indeed.
Then let us through.
I am not standing in your way. I take it you have defeated Jin. You are quite troublesome. What is it that you seek? These are your final moments.
The end is nigh. Sorry, but we're not gonna let that happen.
You are merely wasting your energy. Why not celebrate this wonderful moment? What better way could you spend your final moments together?
Will you shut up already?
My life was stolen from me. And in its place, I was given a power I never asked for. And so, I learned that the future is only a delusion. Only by striving to live every moment to its fullest can the soul truly be satisfied. That is why we welcome this glorious revelation. To shine a light upon this darkened world.
You're so full of shit! I'm not dying so you can have a friggin' nightlight!
This is not merely my desire. There are many who have also gathered to rejoice in her arrival.
That's just because all these weird things have been happening.
That is untrue. Who is responsible for reviving Nyx? Can a single person boast of this great accomplishment? You all worked tirelessly to prevent it, and yet in doing so, you unwittingly aided in her coming. So you see, this is not just my will. It is the will of all. Man cannot face death without first finding meaning in life. But the world has realized that any meaning in life was lost long ago. Nyx has come because humanity has cried out for her salvation.
That can't be. I don't believe you. Who would ever wish for Nyx to come?
And yet, there is truth in what he says. I guess. To live a still life, never searching for one's purpose, going into a still death, to avoid pain above all. I don't know if this can be called right or wrong. But as for myself, I wouldn't want to live that way. I want to live for a reason, and to live for others. That's why I came all this way. That, for me, is what it is to live.
We are not alone. What is impossible for one becomes feasible with the help of one's friends. You lack such things. Thus, the coming demise appears as salvation to you. In choosing solitude over bonds with others, you are limited by your own abilities. We have no such limits.
What utter foolishness. Those who rush into battle where death is certain are denying the demise. Very well, then. If you insist on proving the superiority of your way, I shall do the same! But whatever the outcome, your actions are pointless! Nyx's advent is but moments away!
You needn't hurry. The moment we await is predestined. It's only a matter of time.
Please be careful. I sense even greater power than before.
Da igual, o sea, este lo reventamos, pero con ganas. A ver, que voy a hacer una pausa. Ahora le revienta de un golpe la waifu.
Even as I speak, I can feel it. The end of everything. I pity those who cannot see it for what it truly is. A blessing. We are mere mortals. We cannot change our fate. You would be foolish to deny it.
I cannot lose. I command thee.
Vale, violada. Eso fue por el Joko. El Joko 3, el mejor personaje del juego.
I have failed, haven't I? There is nothing more I can do. Now, kill me.
Por supuesto.
Please wait. Are you scared?
What a peculiar question. You know nothing of death if you think that it is something to fear.
What do you mean?
You fear it because you do not understand it. I will not explain to you any further.
There's no honor in taking the life of someone who can't move. You will live to see if what you wished for comes true or not.
Yeah. Lie there and repent for what you've done.
You are all so odd.
We're finally here. Up ahead is the top of Tartarus, the promised place Ryoji spoke of. Let's regroup for the final battle.
Ya está ahí en el suelo.
Sense it even without my persona. This is the first time that's ever happened. You. Huh? Ryoji-kun?
That was my name for a time. I didn't mind it.
What's going on? Wait, are you?
I am merely a harbinger of the fall. Though it would be more correct to say that is what I once was. There is no longer a distinction to be made between Nyx and myself.
Is that so? Well, regardless, I don't regret my decision. I'll defeat you no matter what you are.
I see. Then you must already know. What people fear most, what they try to ignore, that is what I am.
We know that already.
Yeah, everyone does.
It's the one certainty for all living things.
Then you must also understand that it is futile to resist. Will you still face me? There must be trembling in your hearts.
Yeah. Of course I'm scared. But who cares about that right now? I got too much to live for.
I'm not gonna live in fear anymore. Being really alive means not turning away from death. So I won't turn and cower. Not-
I will stop you. Even if I must sacrifice myself to do so, I do this of my own choice.
I see.
Sensing multiple shadows approaching from the lower floors.
Standby team, intercept those shadows. This is the final battle. Failure is not an option.
Madre mía, y ahora le reviento también. Estoy tan poderoso por haber entrenado para lo de Margaret que la reviento. No le doy oportunidad. Sería muy triste. Y bueno, eso es lo que pasa con básicamente cualquier jefe final. En cualquier RPG, si te tiras a hacerlo lo secundario y los jefes secretos o opcionales o como uno quiera llamarle antes de enfrentarse al jefe final. Ok, sonríe y ya está.
The moment man devoured the fruit of knowledge, he sealed his fate. Entrusting his future to the cards, man clings to a dim hope. Yes, the Arcana is the means by which all is revealed. Attaining one's dream requires a stern will and unfailing determination. Eternity awaits.
Te mato. Vale.
The Arcana is the means by which all is revealed. The silent voice within one's heart whispers the most profound wisdom. Eternity awaits.
¿Qué se supone que es esto? Como la voz. Que te tienes que enfrentar a un huevo de fases antes de la fase final. Relaja, relaja, que no hay necesidad de analizar.
The Arcana is the means by which all is revealed. Celebrate life's grandeur, its brilliance, its magnificence. Eternity awaits.
Something about Nyx keeps changing.
This ends now!
The Arcana is the means by which all is revealed. Only courage in the face of doubt can lead one to the answer. Eternity awaits. The Arcana is the means by which all is revealed. It is indeed a precious gift to understand the forces that guide oneself. Eternity awaits.
Bueno, va aumentando la vida cada rato, ¿eh? Cada fase aumenta la vida. Eso está bien. Porque es que si no sería una decepción. Ah, bueno, ahora los bloquea. ¿O acaso esta fase es pura magia? Si me va a repetir la primera frase todo, la primera frase todo el rato, la voy a ir saltando y ya está.
Eternity awaits.
Ahora voy a hacer una pausa. Jodas, es que esta primera fase es puto Lavos. Que utiliza las técnicas de todos los jefes.
One of life's greatest blessings is the freedom to pursue one's goals. Eternity awaits.
Ah, buena. Esto también me lo bloquea. Efectivamente. No, no me digas que ha venido. No. ¿Por qué? ¿Por qué tengo mala suerte? Me cago en mi... No, que no sea él. Pausa. Bueno, ahora sí. Esto va a continuar. Que tuve que hacer una pausa y dale. Ahora sí. Está todavía en efecto. Mierda, cierto. Ojo, no sé si cambió del 7 al 9 directamente. No sé, no he visto bien. Toma X. A ver si ahora es vulnerable. Ahí está.
Alongside time exists fate, the bearer of cruelty. Eternity awaits.
Ahí está. Ojo, por fin empieza a hacer más cosas y encima ahora tiene 3 turnos. Aunque bueno, ese turno extra seguramente es que te tiro para atrás a Mitsuru. Vale, lo bloquea. Creo que bloquea todos los ataques físicos ahora, así que... yo qué sé, esto mismo. Que esta fase no tengo que hacer nada, la verdad. Estoy tan poderoso.
In the face of disaster lies opportunity for renewal. Eternity awaits. Trusting his future to the cards, man clings to a dim hope. Yet the Arcana is the means by which all is revealed. Beyond the beaten path lies the absolute end. It matters not who you are. Death awaits you. Eternity awaits.
Espero que ahora se ha cambiado a una fase más puta. Ojo, que sí lo ha hecho. Más o menos, porque o sea, le voy a reventar igual.
I summon you.
Ahora le tira para atrás. Sería muy gracioso. Eso me parece que la hace invencible por un turno o algo así.
Wait, something strange about Nyx. I have a bad feeling about this. It's definitely up to something. Have everyone hold their attacks. It's too dangerous right now.
Ah, pues vale. Será defender entonces. Al menos con esta curar. Necesito curar. Que es un chiste al final. Estoy tan jodidamente poderoso en este punto. Creo que para tener algo de dificultad tendría que haber hecho lo de Margaret en un nuevo juego plus. De plano. Pues creo que ahora la pelea con la muerte es que es básicamente un chiste. Me cargo a la muerte enseguida.
It's useless.
Lo bueno es que como no hace ningún ataque puedo con AX al menos subir más estadística.
Persona!
Ay, vamos a ver. Vale, voy a bajar la defensa. Todo únicamente para quitarle todo el máximo daño posible y matarlo rápido. Toma, vela. De una. Nada, nada. Ahora te tiro un ataque con el Mesías y te reviento. Sí, sí, tú sigue bajándome estadísticas. Que me da igual. Te tiro al Mesías y ale, a casa. Vamos a subir esto. Joder, me encanta como el WhatsApp básicamente funciona como el puto culo. Que se han mandado un par de mensajes, pero en teoría no los han leído. Cuando se hace en plan... Debería ser instantáneo, o sea, deberían leerse, pero porque está en línea, me pone. Pues claro, es que tarda en llegar. Porque WhatsApp es una mierda, ahí está. Lo mejor es Discord, sin ninguna duda. Lo único malo de Discord es que no hay para hacer... Bueno, me sale ahora. Mandar mensaje de voz. Pero quitando eso, Discord mejor que WhatsApp, sin ninguna duda. WhatsApp me come los huevos. Madre mía, toma. Legendario Mesías. Vale. Pelada. Reventada a la muerte.
Such a pity. You understand fate, yet you still fight against it with all of your will. If more people were like you, then perhaps the fall could have been prevented. But it's too late now.
Madre mía. Destroza la luna.
Ryoji-kun's being swallowed up by the moon. Wait, no, that's not it. Is the moon getting closer?
¿Qué es esto, Majora's Mask?
Wait just a second here. Is the moon itself, Nyx?
Soon. It will soon descend upon us all.
Huh?
I thought I was... hell is that? What's that awful looking tower doing there?
Never mind that. Look at the moon. Am I crazy? Or is it getting closer? It's falling out of the sky.
Amazing. Look at the moon.
This is incredible. The end of the world's really come. It's here at last.
It's the end! The world is ending!
No, no! This is all a dream! If I can just wake up!
Okay, gotta stay calm. Just like Fuka was when she saved me. I'm the one who said we'll always be connected. That's how I know you're still hanging in there, Fuka. I'm scared as hell right now. But I won't give up. Right, Fuka? Something's coming from the moon!
Les mata agregando más peso ahí a la gravedad, aumentando la gravedad. Ok.
How marvelous. I cannot believe the moment has finally arrived.
Never give up. Never.
Everything will disappear, Jin.
Why? What good will it do to rise up? Give in.
Nah! I'm not backing down!
My mind's made up. I'm in this to the end!
Ken!
Damn it!
We've come this far. I refuse to submit!
Puta mosca.
There's no need to worry. This isn't the afterlife. You're still alive. Do you remember what I once told you? How the strength of your social links will determine your potential.
Ahora te dice, has fallado porque no has hecho todos los social links. Te has dejado a Kihiko. Es en plan, mierda. He conseguido el final malo.
Listen.
Can you hear the many voices? Each one's power is limited, yet they all reach out to you. Can you feel them? Close your eyes and listen carefully. Their voices may be faint, but certainly you hear them. Can you hear them? These are the voices of hope that wish to help you. Separately, they are weak. But together, they will bring about a great change in you. Now is the time to draw on the true strength of the bonds you have forged.
Oh!
I never dreamed of seeing that card with my own eyes. This is indeed a surprise. Behold, the last power you and I shall unveil. It is the power to bring about a new beginning, or the ultimate end. It may be possible now. With this newfound power, you may be able to defeat the one who cannot be defeated. What you have in your hands is the power universe. Nothing is outside the realm of possibility for you now.
We will soon reach your destination.
It seems that in addition to death, fate has also dealt you the wild card. You must accept your destiny. Our contract has been fulfilled. Completed my role as well. You were truly a remarkable guest.
Can you move?
Wait! You gonna go alone?
Don't go! No way! Why?
Damn it! Why the hell can't we stand up?
Wait! Please! We've been through too much together!
Damn it!
I said, wait! Come back! You idiot!
Temazo.
you?
Don't give up! We have to believe in her!
Give her strength! Take my life if you must! Let's get it off, see what you gotta do. Drop a hammer down, drop, run, drop, hammer, take it like a labor. You got blood all over, ash all over. Get it out, some game's over.
Legendario Hoko, también hablado. Oh, gran Sergio.
Did Nyx create this place, or was it her?
Is she all right, Fuka? What happened?
Everything was engulfed by a bright light. I don't sense her. Don't tell me she...
No, that can't be. Try again. She can't be the only one.
You gotta be kidding me.
Damn it. Not again.
We all decided to put our lives on the line. In fact, we came here knowing we would most likely die.
How could I be so powerless? This is what I was trying to prevent.
You're there, aren't you? I know you are! I refuse to believe that you're gone! Answer me! I know you can hear me!
We're here. Please let us hear your voice.
Don't worry.
That voice.
I will sleep once again. Normal days will return to this universe for you and for her. She's found the answer to life's greatest question. It just happened a bit sooner than it will for the rest of you.
Life's greatest question.
Aegis. You'll find the answer one day as well. You too are a precious living thing. You just need to realize how the bonds of friendship have changed you.
The bonds of friendship.
The Dark Hour will soon vanish from this world. All will truly be relinquished from its dominion, and the legacy of life will continue. Congratulations. You have the miracle you sought. We shall meet again someday.
Where is this? Huh? The entrance to Tartarus? When did we... Wait, look!
Disintegrating, disappearing into the sky.
Last. The school's finally gonna be back to normal.
It's over.
Look! She came back! Thank goodness!
You sure took your time. You were really stringing us along there, honestly.
You scared me. I thought we might not ever see you again.
Guys, come on. This isn't something we should be crying about.
Look who's talking.
Finally. The gang's all here.
Unusual.
Of course, you never miss a day of school. And can you believe this year's already over? We're practically seniors now. Just one more year. You think anything interesting will happen? I hope you're right. But seeing the current seniors makes me wonder. Seems like all they frickin' do is study. Talk about boring. Is that gonna be us next year? Wow. Why do I feel like I'm forgetting something? Hey, is that girl looking at us? Dude, she's pretty cute. How come I never noticed her before?
About. She lives in the same dorm as us.
Seriously? What's her name then?
I don't know.
So then why are you giving me a hard time? Anyway, it's always crazy in the dorms this time of year. So many people coming and going. Oh yeah, did you hear? Akihiko Senpai's moving out. You know, the captain of the boxing team.
I know who he is, but I haven't really talked to him. Of course, all the graduates are leaving, even Kirijo-senpai.
Miss Student Council President. She's in our dorm too, huh?
Man. Hey there. Are you looking at us?
Mierda, lo salté, lo siento.
Is something wrong? It's nothing.
She looks kind of depressed, doesn't she? Wait, do you think she might be interested in me?
I doubt it.
Ouch, that hurts. By the way, Yucatan. Never mind. Forget it.
Aw, come on now. Don't give me that.
Well... Do you remember how we became friends? I mean, don't take it the wrong way. I was just thinking.
Well, it's not like we're best friends or anything, so I guess it just kinda happened.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess so.
It is kinda weird, actually, now that I think about it. But I can't really explain why. Anyway, that girl.
Aw, oh, crap!
Venga, correr, hijos de putas. Qué rico. Trato de abrir el menú y se abre únicamente esto. ¿Por qué será? Mira, es el señor del casco. Qué rico, toca hablar con básicamente todo el mundo. Lo siento. Estoy hecho una mierda. Vale, y se pira y deja la waifu tirada. Qué cambiado que está esto. Que ha abierto un programa y madre mía. Está cambiadísimo. No lo reconozco. Lo voy a desinstalar. No. por putas moscas. Se echan ahí. Vale, y aquí no está más la... También te echan de la Velvet Room. No vuelvas. Tienes prohibida la entrada. No puedes volver, ni siquiera para quedar. En plan ahí, Igor. No te quiero volver a ver la cara. Hemos terminado. No hay nada que hacer. Vale, y se pira. Joder. Thank you. pues no veo por ninguna otra parte a nadie más. Así que nada, a tirar. ¡Putos moscardones! Sí, sí. Soy un hombre nuevo. Estoy limpio. Persona 5. Este señor se pone a venderte cosas ilegales, literalmente. Estoy limpio, no tengo vergüenza. Y se nota que no tiene vergüenza. Se pone ahí unas gafitas de sol. Y dice, te voy a vender cosas ilegales, ¿vale? Joder, no suena ni la música, No veo que se pueda hacer bastante cosa. Ahora y se pira, se va corriendo. Se va corriendo en plan, la mierda, la he cagado. Me voy a la mierda. No. No te dejan salir.
It's me, I guess. May I please come in? Thank goodness. I'm so happy to see you again. I'm sorry to show up so suddenly, but I really needed to talk to you. I remember everything. Everyone seems to have forgotten, but I remember that day we... I'm sorry. It's just that when I remembered, I was afraid you might go somewhere far away, like you did at the last battle. Graduation's today, isn't it? I'm sorry. The ceremony's already begun. Such nice weather outside. Do you remember? The promise we all made? Why don't we go there and wait for the others? We can enjoy the view of this peaceful city.
The time to part has finally come. Though this is our last day together, we want the senior class to know that you've truly earned our respect. We wish each of you good health, happiness, and prosperity. On this auspicious occasion, I bid you all a fond farewell on behalf of the student body.
Next, a word from the valedictorian. From Class D, Mitsuru Kurijo.
Thank you. This last year, I accepted an important responsibility as Student Council President. When I first addressed you from this podium, I spoke to you all about seizing opportunity while you had the chance. Well, it must have been fate that intervened and gave me an important reminder of this. As many of you may know, my father unexpectedly... He unexpectedly passed away due to sudden illness. Sudden illness?
Wow, that's rare. I've never heard her stumble in a speech before.
We...
Huh? Wait, wasn't I supposed to... Oh!
That's right. I remember now. Our promise.
I remember. Yes. Upon my father's death, I was set adrift in life. No longer will I run from the future. I will face it head on. In memory of my father's will, I am resolved, free from doubt or hesitation. This is because... It is because I have such wonderful, such priceless friends.
Mitsuru!
We swore to each other never to lose hope, no matter what tomorrow brings.
Senpai, we remember about her and Aegis.
Yes, of course.
Let's go, everyone.
Where do you think you're going? We're in the middle of a ceremony.
Ali, se la sudan todo.
The wind feels so nice. This is my first time experiencing spring, but this season will eventually pass. After fighting alongside you and facing the world's end, I finally began to understand what it means to live. Thinking for yourself, not running away, accepting the inevitable. All things eventually come to an end. Every living thing will one day disappear. Only by accepting this can one discover what they truly want, what the meaning of their life will be. I understand now why I was so tormented by my lack of strength. Protecting others became more than just an order I had to obey. I wanted to do it for my own reasons. I realized this once I decided to try and prevent the fall. When I thought I might never see you again, something else became clear to me. What I wanted most. And so, I made up my mind. I decided that I would continue to protect you. I want to be your strength. I know I'm not the only one who can do this, but that's okay. My life will be worth living if it's for this reason. Thank you. You're right. What am I doing? I understand now. So I should be happy.
Hey!
Everyone! I realize now that I have friends as well. You don't have to save the world to find meaning in life. Sometimes, all you need is something simple, like someone to take care of. I'll keep on living no matter what. Thank you for everything. You're tired, aren't you? You can close your eyes. I'll always remain here by your side. The others will be here soon. Don't worry. I'll always protect you.